Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. Who are colleagues, you know? Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Thank you.
Protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. The enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Shit, he was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen in hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Here!
situation's worse than Captain Fire. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucination, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. For sure. Maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Gas in from hydroponics. The air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Security clearance required.
Yeah. you say the same thing.
Fucking murder.
Speaking of courtesy. Event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.